Erica, that funeral service being held here at this church this afternoon, we're told by family members that he came here to join family members who are already here. He was driving an Uber when he was shot and killed.
At the Tigrayan Orthodox Church in Aurora, a close-knit community of Ethiopians gathered for a final farewell for Goitom Hagos. The 51-year-old was working as an Uber driver before he was shot to death last week on 17th Ave in City Park West. He was remembered as a fun-loving, bright, charismatic person whose life was cut short last week.
It was a horrible tragedy, and we are really in essentially shock that this happened so suddenly in such a tragic way.
Hagos, we are told, was one of the first people from Ethiopia to seek refuge in Colorado after leaving the war-torn region there known as Tigray.
You know, there are a number of refugees who are here from Tigray because of the current genocide. And so for us, you know, you think you've made it. You've made it here and now you're safe. And then to die in such a tragic way while you're working, you know, making an honest living is just really devastating.
Agus's family tells us he supported his family by driving an Uber and always being there.
My uncle, he was just always just carefree, compassionate, always pushed me to be a better person and also to enjoy life.
Hagos, we are told, helped pay for his nieces and nephews' education back home in Ethiopia. Deep grief felt here and just as much there, 8,000 miles away in his homeland of Tigray.
Hagos was buried after the funeral service here. Meantime, the person accused of killing him has been arrested. In Aurora, Vicente Arenas, Fox 31.